Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna do another fun one like that. We're gonna do some trivia. It's gonna be whoever gets the first person. Mr. Presley, what was the top song of 1985? A fashion trend in the top movie.
That's it. It's Careless. Let's wear our Careless Whiskey shoulder pads for the ladies and back to the future. Come on, Frank.
All right. Let's go.
Oh, just a song that we do. Living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going.
Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Alright, we're gonna go with 1986 now.
I have no clue.
Okay, it's time to get away by new shoes, Ray-Ban sunglasses, and Top Gun.
Oh,
yes. Yeah. So, sorry about that, man. You're gonna miss that. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a spy that can share the night, it goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers are waiting around, up and down the boulevard of shadows, searching in the night.
Right. Living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night.
Working out just to get my fear. Everybody wants a thrill. Anything to load it dies up. Just one more time.
Some will win, some will lose. Some of the ones to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on.
That's right, Frank.
I will not make age an issue of this campaign. I am not going to exploit, for political purposes, my opponent's youth and inexperience.
Up and down the boulevard of the shadows, searching in the night.
Sing it, Frank. Let go. Streetlights on people, or living just to find emotion, hiding or so weary the night. Yeah.
Let's look at 1987.
It was Beverly Hills Cop, two suspenders, and never give you a very gassy. Is that right?
You got it, baby. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for playing 80s trivia with us tonight. Please be sure to tune in next time and have a marvelous evening. Thank you and good night.